charm and good looks, but people used to think of me as a villain.
It's very satisfying to be, like, on a subway platform or walking along the street, and parents go, "Hey, that's the voice of Shrek," and the kids get super crazy excited. And actually, it's not even just little kids, which